Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to share my thoughts on all the sugar products I own. Obviously guys, I don't own everything from sugar. Obviously it's a brand, I cannot buy everything from that brand. But I have quite a lot of products, so I thought let me share my thoughts on all the products I own, so that if you're planning to buy some sugar products, this video will be very helpful for you. And I have categorized the list as best, mediocre and not so best. These are not worst products, but these are not best. I hope I make sense. So yes, if you are interested in knowing what are the products and in which category what product comes, then please continue watching. But before that, if you are watching me for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. You can also follow me on Instagram. Now let's get into the video. Guys, as I told you, I don't own everything from sugar. Except foundation, setting spray and loose powder, I own a product from each category. I know their foundations are very famous, but for some reason I don't have them. Aap logo ne request kiya tha uska review ke liye. I might try it in future, but as of now I don't own their foundation. Let's start with the list. Let's start with the best products. If you're following me for a while, you know that the first product is going to be this. This is their Arch Arrival Brow Pencil in the shade 01 Jerry Brown. I featured this in my top favorites in 2020. This is such a beautiful pencil, perfect waxiness, perfect creaminess. The spoolie is also really very good. You can define your brows within seconds using this product. This gives that perfect brows instantly, so I really love this product. This has to be one of the best product from the sugar that I own, and ये मैंने बहुत सारे फेवरेट्स वीडियो में फीचर किया है, सो दिस हैज टू बी देयर इन द लिस्ट एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट प्रोडक्ट दैट आई रियली लव. द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट इज अगेन दैट प्रोडक्ट जो मैंने मेरे 2020 फेवरेट्स में फीचर किया था. इट इज देयर शुगर मैजिक वॉन्ड कंसीलर. आई मीन द शेड 45 कॉन पन्ना. द बिगेस्ट कॉन ऑफ दिस कंसीलर इज इट्स शेड. दिस इज अ हाइलाइटिंग शेड एंड दिस इज द डीपेस्ट शेड दे हैव. बट अदर देन दैट, it's creamy, blends like a dream, and it is very easy to work with. Especially if you're a beginner, you're going to love this concealer. I need more darker shades in this, but other than that, the concealer is beautiful. This is one of the best concealers I own. Like, I really love my pack concealer and this one as well. I really hope they get deeper shades in this. The next one has to be this, guys. This is the Contour de Force face palette in the shade 02 Vivid Victory. So we have a bronzer, a highlighter and a blush in this. I'm not the biggest fan of bronzer. It does the job, but aapko build karna padta hai. Like, a pan se na product nikalta hi nahi hai. Wait, I'll show you demo. Like, if you have to like literally dig into the pan to get a little bit of product. If I've taken it, let me just bronze up my face. I was saying, ye product, like, you have to literally dig into the pan to get that product out. Itna pigmented nahi. Actually, bronzer bahut zyada pigmented nahi hona chahiye. It is a buildable bronzer. I'm not regretting it, but that is not the best bronzer I own. I like my Wet n Wild bronzer better than this. But this highlighter and this blush. This blush is perfect for my skin tone. It is very, very pigmented. So what I usually do is I apply it with a brush and then I blend it with a sponge, and it does the job perfectly. And this highlighter is bam. Like, you can see the glow it is giving me, right? So the highlighter is also beautiful. And while we are talking about the highlighter, let me talk about this palette. This is the Contour de Force highlighter palette in the shade 01 Glow Genius. Actually, Sugar has all these products individually. Like, they retail for, I think, $299 to $349 range. And these highlighters are also available individually. So I really like all the three shades in this palette, and this shade is perfect for my skin tone. So if you're someone who is near my skin tone, I'll put up the link for this palette and also this single highlighter. Like, मैं सारे प्रोडक्ट्स का सिंगल्स का भी लिंक आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दे दूंगी. यू कैन गो अहेड एंड चेक इट आउट. दीज टू पैलेट्स आर वर्थ द पेनी. लाइक, शुगर प्रोडक्ट्स आर अ लिटिल बिट एक्सपेंसिव, बट गाइज, यू आर गेटिंग क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट. एंड गाइज, यू डोंट नीड टू बाय शुगर प्रोडक्ट्स इन MRP. कभी भी नहीं, दे आर ऑलवेज ऑन ऑफर. एंड वीडियो के एंड में आई विल टेल यू हाउ यू कैन बाय शुगर प्रोडक्ट्स. सो व्हेन आई include these two palettes, we have four highlighters, three highlighters in the highlighter palette and one in the face palette, and all four of them are really good. But if you're someone who is near my skin tone, then the highlighter in the face palette will be very perfect for you. But I really mix and match all the four highlighters and use them, so these two palettes are really very amazing. I was not the biggest fan of the bronzer, but let me talk about this. This is the Face Forward Contour Stick, and this is not a contouring shade for me. This has a little bit of warmth to it. So I would say this is a beautiful bronzing shade for me. So whenever I want to do like a cream bronzer, like contour slash bronzing, more time pay, I prefer this. And this gives that perfect depth and perfect definition to my cheekbones. Really love this product. मैं बहुत ज्यादा क्रीम कॉन्टोर नहीं करती हूँ एंड दिस इज द प्रोडक्ट दैट मेड मी लाइक रियलाइज दैट क्रीम कॉन्टोर डजंट लुक दैट बैड. इट इज रियली प्रिटी. सो आई रियली लव दिस प्रोडक्ट. दिस इज द ओनली प्रोडक्ट दैट आई रीच आउट फॉर व्हेनेवर आई एम डूइंग लाइक अ क्रीम कॉन्टोर. ओके गाइस, नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट हैज टू बी दीज आर देयर मैट एज हेल लिप क्रेयॉन्स. आई लव इट सो मच दैट आई गॉट 4 शेड्स फ्रॉम दिस. These are like long lasting lipsticks. These are creamy, long lasting, perfect for everyday use. You can literally use this on occasions as well. So these are like one of the best formulas that I have ever came across. So these are really very good lipsticks. Let me swatch all the 4 shades for you. This is Scarlet O'Hara. The perfect red shade is Scarlet O'Hara. This is the perfect red I own. This is Poison Ivy again. A deep maroon sort of shade. Next is Puffy Summer. You guys know मैं हमेशा इस shade को मेरे darker lipsticks को light करने के लिए use करती हूँ. And this is in the shade Rachel Berry. This is a beautiful berry shade. This is actually pretty much new in the collection. So yeah, that is Rachel Berry, a beautiful berry color. And I would highly suggest you guys to get these lip crayons. If you're someone who is searching for a good lip crayons, try out this, you will not regret a bit. The next thing, like it's a pretty new discovery, but I instantly fell in love with it. This is the Sugar Matte Attack Transfer Proof Lipstick. This is in the shade 05 Tan Helen, the famous shade. And this is what the shade looks like. This is a perfect brown for my skin tone. Actually, today I have Tan Helen and Buffy Summer mixed together because I was wearing Tan Helen, but I felt like it was like too much with makeup. Without makeup, ये मेरे skin tone को बहुत beautifully compliment करता है. But with makeup, I felt like it's too much. इसके लिए I mixed Buffy Summer with it to give that, to just tone down that shade. If you are someone who is a deeper skin tone girls, you're going to love this shade. This is going to flatter your skin tone like anything. I really love this. And guys, this lipstick is so long lasting, very comfortable, glides like a butter. I really love this. And so as this matte has held lip crayons, guys, so you can get any of these. Ispe bahut sari shades hai. I think isme bhi bahut sari shades hai. Formula wise both are pretty similar, but matte attack lipsticks are more comfortable than these. They glide very smoothly and the comfort factor on these is a bit more than this. So, but I don't mind it. They're pretty similar. So you can get any of these. And these are like cheaper than this. Okay, the next product is this. This is the Sugar Dream Cover Mattifying Compact. This is in the shade 45 Conpanna. I am not very sure whether this is the deepest shade or not. But guys, this compact is so beautiful. It just mattifies your skin. I have this under my eyes and usually main loose powder se mera under eye area ko set karti hu. I used this today and it did not crease. It did mattify my under eye really well. So I really love this compact and the shade is bang on. I can wear this on its own. Like ye mujhe mera face ko gray nahi banata without makeup. So I really love this compact, but this is not going to mattify your skin for the longest period of time. At least summer mein to nahi. After 4 to 5 hours, iska mattifying effect kam ho jata hai. But I am someone who uses compact on everyday basis and I really like it. Okay, these were the best products from Sugar. Let's go into the next category, that is mediocre products. So these are not the best, but these are not bad either. So these are somewhere in between. The first product has to be this. This is the Vase of Glory Pore Minimizing Primer from Sugar. I don't hate it, but I don't love it. It is somewhere in between. This is a silicone based primer. ये pores को बहुत अच्छे से fill in करता है, but this doesn't make your makeup last really long. So इसलिए I'm putting this in a mediocre product because primer मेरे लिए ऐसा होना चाहिए कि pores को भी fill करे and makeup को भी long lasting बनाए and then I'm sorted. Like I need not apply 3 to 4 primers. So this does not do that. So इसलिए I'm putting this in a mediocre product. The next product is this. This is the Click Me Up Velvet Lipstick in the shade Smoking Sienna. So you guys remember this, you are supposed to like क्लिक इट एंड प्रोडक्ट ऊपर आता है. सो दिस इज द शेयर स्मोकिंग सियाना. अगेन अ ब्यूटिफुल डीप ब्राउन रेड अंडरटोन्स टू इट. Beautiful shade, but I have one problem. This is not very long lasting. This is a creamy lipstick. Lasting power is around 3-4 hours, not more than that. Whereas the other two lipsticks, like the Matte Attack lipstick and the lip crayons, they last for the whole day. So I am like okay with this product. The shade is beautiful, the formula is comfortable, but lasting power isn't the best. Isliye I am putting this in a mediocre category. The next product is this. This is the Sugar I Won't You So Double Matte Eyeliner. This is in the shade 01 Black Swan. So this is what it looks like. This is the matte eyeliner. I have never seen such matte eyeliner in my life. The best matte eyeliner I ever used. But still, why I am putting this in a mediocre category is, first of all, it's tip. This has a felt tip and I'm not at all a fan of felt tip. I cannot draw my wings. Forget about wings. I even properly cannot draw the eyeliner with this tip. So I'm not the biggest fan of this tip. And also guys, this is very costly, I believe. I'll put up the price on the screen. And this is not very long lasting. It lasts for 5-6 hours. And usme bhi agar aap galti se bhi thoda bhi aapke eyeliner ko thoda bhi agar aap smudge karte ho, to it's gone. It's going to move away, and if you draw wings bhi nikal jate, inner corner se bhi nikal jata hai. So this is not the best eyeliner. For the price you are paying, you're getting a very less quantity, I believe. You get only 1.2 ml of the product for 599 or 699. Price is pe nahi hai, main screen pe mention kar rahi hu. So I don't think ki ye value for money hai, isliye I'm putting this in a mediocre category. Okay, those were the products in the mediocre category. Let's move on to the next category where the products are not so best. The products that did not impress me much. I'm not calling this category as worst category, but these are not mediocre. Mediocre se bhi kam hai. So the first product has to be this. This is the Sugar Lash Mob Limitless Mascara. This is in the shade 01 black with a bang. So this mascara doesn't do anything. First of all, this is a like dry formula wala mascara. This doesn't do anything. It just coats your lashes black. That's it. It doesn't lengthen, it doesn't volumize, it doesn't do anything. Matlab, if I want to coat my lashes, I'll prefer an eyeliner which is much more sasta than this. So I don't like this liner. I'm not the biggest fan of this mascara. I have it on my lashes, that I naturally have long lashes, but still ye mere lashes mein kuch nahi karta hai. I hardly reach out for this, so I'm not the biggest fan of this product. Okay, the next two products has to be these. These are the Stroke of Genius Heavy Duty Kohl. I have it in two variants, like do ka kuch to offer tha, so I got two of them. One is Back to Black and the other one is Black Magic. So Back to Black is a black eyeliner. This glides like a बटर एंड ये आपके आंखों से भी बटर जैसे निकल जाता है. लाइक दिस मजस लाइक क्रेजीली. द लास्टिंग पावर इजंट गुड. लाइक 2-3 आवर्स नॉट मोर देन दैट. सो जब भी ये पेंसिल फॉर्म में जो भी लाइनर्स होते हैं दे आर मोस्टली लॉन्ग लास्टिंग, बट दिस नो. लेट मी गिव इट सम टाइम एंड देन मैं आपको स्मज करके दिखाती हूँ कि इट स्मजस वेरी क्विकली. सो दिस इज द Back to Black and the second one is this Black Magic. So this has that silver glitter specks in it. So ये actually अच्छा है, but it smudges very fastly. So अगर आप lower waterline में काजल लगाने के लिए ये ले रहे हो, then this is not good. This smudges very badly. It's been like quite a time. Let's me try smudging this. Did you see? मैंने ज़्यादा pressure भी नहीं लगाया and this also smudges. Like it's not ki maine abhi lagaya abhi smudge karke dikha rahi hu isliye smudge hua. I know I have used it, so ye bahut smudge hota hai. This is not smudge proof and this is forget about waterproof and all. This is not smudge proof and I want my kajals to be smudge proof. At least thoda bahut main light handedly agar main smudge karti hu to smudge nahi hona chahiye, but this does smudge so and it just vanishes from your eyes after 2-3 hours. So I am not the biggest fan of these two kajals, but I don't regret buying it because I might use this whenever creating smoky eyes. So smudge karne ke liye bahut acha rahega wo time, but I don't think so main roz smoky eye karungi. So I actually bought this to be used on my waterline, and waterline mein smudge ho raha hai, so I'm not like I did, this did not impress me much. So yeah, these are the only three products that did not impress me much. I don't even own eyeshadow palette from Sugar, so I don't know, like they do have eyeshadow palette, they are raved about, but I don't own it. So yeah, those are the products and that is my thought on them. Yes, I do agree the Sugar products are a bit costly than usual products, like the brands like Maybelline, Lakme are much cheaper than Sugar, but still guys, you need not pay the original MRP for Sugar products anytime. Because Sugar, Nykaa and all pe offer mein nahi milta hai. But you will always find Sugar products in a very good offer on their official website, and they do have their app, like mobile app. You will always find the products at a much, much cheaper price, and they always run a sale. So before buying Sugar products, just check out their official website. You will find a very good deal over there. And guys, let me tell you, agar aap first purchase kar rahe ho, to you will get a flat 50% off. Lekin ye first order pe milega from their app, and also Sugar runs a beautiful sale always, like buy 3 for $12.99 and a lot of sales. They give a lot of free goodies for purchase of so and so amount. So before buying Sugar products, I would highly suggest you guys to check out their website. You will get a beautiful offer there. So don't buy Sugar from Amazon or even Nykaa and all that. Kabhi usko offer rehta hi nahi hai. Check out their website, official website, before buying Sugar products. So yes, with this we come to the end of this video. If you found it helpful or if you enjoyed watching it, do give this video a big thumbs up. You can also follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.